So normally we just drive through the properties and just listen, see if we can hear anything going on, loud noises, parties, and make sure that all the lights are working, no cars are damaged or been broken into. And you'd be surprised, sometimes we get wild coyotes on property.